chromosome or X0 female. In the female, always how many sex chromosomes are there? 2 XX. But one X chromosome is absent where X0 condition is there. That means instead of 46, how many chromosomes are there? 45. It is X chromosomal disorder caused due to non-disjunction of chromosome during the gamete formation. Individual born with Turner syndrome has 44 chromosomes and only one X chromosome, that is the X0 condition. They are phenotypically female. Looks like a female. But what happens? These are some symptoms of their disorders. Short height, webbed neck, height stature is short, webbed neck, flat neck is there, lower posterior hairline, lower, then broad shape, shoulder shape of chest, abnormal chest, poorly developed chest or mammary glands, poorly developed ovaries, low intelligence. These are some symptoms of which syndrome? Turner syndrome. Looks like externally females, but these are some symptoms or disorders. Okay.